football district champs today in sports.
All this and more is coming up on UPC, and it starts right now. Good morning and welcome to the Tuesday, November 2nd edition of the UPC Morning Show. My name is Heather Zimmerman.
And I'm Jillian Paprika.
And before I say anything, my never mind. It's all good. Do you consider yourself a writer, photographer, or artist? You should submit your original work to Countryside's literary magazine, The Laureate. The Laureate is currently taking in submissions of poems, short stories, drawings, photographs, music, or any other type of printable art. Please turn in all submissions to the Media Center, room L3, or your English teacher. The Laureate will be coming out at the end of the year. Drama Club meeting has been changed to Wednesday, November 3rd. They will be discussing more fundraiser ideas, so everyone please attend. And now let's see what people think about the elections.
You could have like tricked their new election.
Politically ignorant.
Thanks, guys. The Countryside High School Winter Guard
will be holding auditions for all students interested in
taking a part of a nationally competitive team for the winter season. There'll be one audition rehearsal held Monday, November 8th from 4 to 8 p.m. Well, you will learn the audition piece. The actual audition will be held on Monday the 15th from 4 to 8 p.m. Meet in the band room each day promptly at 4 p.m. dressed to dance. Please refrain from wearing jean pants or shorts. If you have any questions or conflicts with either date, please see Mr. Peruli in the band room to work out another audition time. No experience is necessary. All 11th and 12th grade students interested in taking the ASVAB test, come sign up in the guidance office this week, Monday through Thursday.
The Spanish Honor Society will be having their second meeting this Wednesday, November 4th, in room K9 at 1:30 p.m. Refreshments will be served. Bring your $20 dues and your shoebox full of Christmas gifts for the less fortunate in Central America. We will wrap the shoeboxes at the meeting. And now let's go to Shannon with sports.
Thanks, guys. I'm Shannon Altner with UPC Sports. Boys basketball tryouts will be held on Monday, November 8th in the gym. You must have all paperwork and insurance forms turned into Coach Marinac before Friday, November 5th, to be able to participate. JV tryouts will be from 2 to 4, and varsity tryouts will be from 6 to 8:30. See Coach Marinac if you have any questions. And last night, the Cougars defeated Dixie Hollins to take the district title. Zach Hobby kicked a 49-yard field goal to put the Cougars in the lead 3-0. And then Bobby Floyd recovered a fumble and ran to score a touchdown to give the Cougars a 10-zip win. Next week, we play Armwood at home Friday night for states, but this Friday, we play Eastlake at home for senior night. So everyone, please come out and support the team and make sure you congratulate all the players. And also, for a last-minute announcement, boys soccer practice will be at 4:30 today at the high school. All right, that's all for sports. Now back to the news desk.
Thanks, Shannon. There will be an NHS meeting on Thursday, November 4th in the Media Center. Entertainment books are past due, so please remember to bring them in. Also bring Halloween money to the meeting. Any seniors that have ideas for the senior party, please contact Mrs. Roman in the main office or submit your idea to upcmorningshow@yahoo.com.
And I just want to say I'm sorry. There were some technical difficulties going on today, so if the show wasn't as good, sorry. And we're leaving you with the election segment because it was messed up, so we're going to play
Actually,
it again.
We're just kidding. We're not really leaving you with
oh,
that
segment. We're not leaving
segment,
it with you. Sorry. Tomorrow, maybe.
Stay tuned for the video.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, boy. What y'all know about a supermodel? Fresh out of Elle magazine.
There's all